does Ed want to leave? She said, yeah, he's had enough.
I'm scared of him.
Acts like a traffic light.
Yeah. I don't know what it says, yield to oncoming traffic. Here it says, give preference.
Give way to traffic, you know.
I like it.
Here's some music in your video. So Anguilla is an island 35 square miles in area. Have a population of 14,000 people. British territory.
How big is it?
35 square miles.
25
square miles. 35. It's in Martinez 37. You made a right choice coming to Anguilla today.
Yeah.
So we want you to go back and tell your friends.
Oh, sure.
That's how we market it. I go to St. Martin, I try to market the trippers here. I encourage the trippers to go to St. Martin, back when it was St. James.
Well, you're already there, you might as well come see it, you know.
Yeah.
Hurricane Earl showed up that boat here, that vessel here, in September.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Jeez.
That yacht back there.
It's a dragon.
Too much zoom. We can't have two.
Not before a beer, I can't.
Kenny, you want to take my feet to the water?
If you wave right now, you'll be in the shot.
Give me like a bucket.
Okay, I'll go the other way. Wave. There, you're in the video. Thank you. wave, Colleen. I see you. There you
hi,
go.
It's me. Go I'm away. On the beach in Anguilla. Drinking beer and having fun.
Soaking up the sun.
Soaking up the sun.
Good beach. Same thing. Show you the hill over here. We got all the houses and stuff. Nice. Same beach walking around the corner. Look at that blue. This is the blowing point police station.
The blowing at this point.
Yeah. At this point I'm too old.
They have a Westinghouse air conditioner.